can take you.
Superstar.
And look, there's nothing wrong with trying to make the light shine on you, but yes, there are other women in the locker room. In WWE, Spence is a glory hog. Sasha would wait in line for the refrigerator to open. She's that addicted to the spotlight.
She's good, though.
Bands up, hands up in the air. When I say hail, you say yeah.
Candice LeRae, such a confident, tenacious superstar. I don't think she's ever turned down a challenge from a fellow superstar.
Sasha Banks in action right here. She is looking legit as always.
I don't know what's harder to look at, Sasha Banks' sunglasses or that bargain basement suit you're wearing.
Oh, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Look at this. Snap suplex. Cover!
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine. Byron Candice LeRae has been active on social media lately using the hashtag tougher than you, a spark of confidence from Candice.
She believes no one in the women's division has the resilience she has, the grit, the determination. She has to bring all those three things into this match without a doubt.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Here she goes.
Oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Sasha Banks forced into defense mode here.
Boss is in trouble. She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Back between the ropes.
Sasha Banks avoids major damage there.
She got lucky.
When looking at the WWE roster, I would underline Sasha Banks as one of our risk takers in the ring. She's never afraid to overextend herself.
is what makes her a daredevil. She takes risks that have both paid off and gone disastrous. Sasha will show you moves you were never expecting.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Oh, Black Widow!
Locked in tight.
Whoa, impressive.
You can say that again. I never thought she'd break free from that one.
Bam, what a slap.
Uh-oh.
DDT.
We bring up Sasha's tendency to be unpredictable and risky. This really makes it difficult for her opponent to scout a game plan against Banks.
Oh, you guys are over there praising Sasha Banks for her risk-taking. I see Banks as overzealous in attempting maneuvers that are more about grabbing the spotlight than they are about winning. Wait for Sasha to wipe out, then take advantage of her mistakes.
She ducks out of the way there.
Three. You're watching Monday Night Raw.
Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous. Candice LeRae with a beautiful counter.
Byron, I have to believe that Candice's opponent will need to do all she can to keep her tied to the mat, to keep the daredevil in LeRae at bay.
Yeah, Michael, it might be best to counter LeRae's high-flying style with mat-based wrestling and submission holds.
Oh, what a crossfit.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Lion salt.
This could be the chance she was looking for. Oh, man, Sasha Banks is in trouble now.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
We are seeing such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Oh, I know what's coming next.
Boom! She's got the shoulders down. She's not done yet.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up. That is a great reversal.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's...
Uh-oh, submission move.
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
A surprising reversal from Sasha Banks.
On the apron now.
Are you kidding me? Off the apron to the floor.
Let's go back and take another look. Bringing it back into the ring. Shoulders on the mat. What's it going to take to keep her down?
Still in it.
What a shot.
This superstar making an incredible comeback.
Tapping deep into the energy reserve. Still in the fight.
Sasha Banks is looking fit and legit.
You've been waiting for that all day.
I have.
Look out. Here we go.
In this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
The Boss looking to end this. The bank statement locked in.
This might be it.
Now I may know what they gonna take it. Cause they're gonna place for the best show. Make way for the new, what it do.
And here is your winner, Sasha Banks.
And it's a win here tonight for Sasha Banks.
That is just a huge win for Sasha Banks.
Here comes the War Goddess.
Seek the truth and let the love set you free.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Sparks of fire.
Making her way to the ring from Dallas, Texas. You can thank Hall of Famer Booker T for much of Ember Moon's success. This will be no easy match for her here tonight.
Is there ever an easy match when it comes to the women's division, Cole? I'll answer that for you.
No.
In fact, this might just be the most stacked we've ever seen the women's division.
The man has come around.
Time to talk has to be over, and the time for action has to start. It seems like Becky Lynch would rather take the time for social media.
Oh, wait, are you talking about Becky Lynch or yourself, Corey?
Yes, Becky is known to run her mouth and her typing fingers, but no one can honestly deny that she always brings her A-game when it's time to fight.
Hey, listen, I remember when Becky Lynch first came to NXT. She had moved to Orlando, Florida to be a personal trainer. Never thought she'd get the opportunity to be part of this company, and now she is one of the premier superstars in all women's division.
Credited with much of the women's evolution.
Becky Lynch's fiery temper and overwhelming confidence has catapulted her.
No, trying to sneak one. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
Ooh-wee.
This might be big. Spinning side slam. Oh, he's got him up high.
Going for the run.
The follow-away slam. Escapes in a nick of time. Spinning kick to the gut. Oh, earth-shaking spine buster.
Incredible.
She might just have broken her arm. That wouldn't. Looking to take the arm out of the equation here.
Michael, you can literally see the arm throbbing from here.
Becky Lynch may be in trouble here. She still has a lot of time to recover, though. Her arm's in a bad way here, Byron.
Bottom line, she's going to have to find a way to protect the arm.
Camel clutch locked in. I don't see how she can get out. No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Double underhook suplex.
And Ember Moon tries the early cover. She got the shoulder up in time.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
For the first time tonight, Becky Lynch is looking to fly. Oh my God, what a move! Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch. Looking to take the arm out of the equation here.
Michael, you can literally see the arm throbbing from here.
She might just have broken her arm. That wouldn't surprise me one bit, Cole.
Uh-oh, this will make you fade fast.
Fighting for survival.
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
Forearm to the hook. Cover, cover.
And the fight must go on. She is ready for a fight tonight. She's dazed in the...
Oh, no.
More damage to the arm.
Talk about a targeted attack.
And it's Ember Moon finding the answer.
Becky Lynch just too fast for her. Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena.
Ooh, just relentless.
Oh, my God.
She might just have broken her arm.
That wouldn't surprise me one bit, Cole.
Don't know if it's going to work, but Becky is playing mind games now.
Delivering even more damage to the arm now.
I can't imagine that arm is of any use at this
point. Oh, it could be nap time. She works her way out of the hold.
And I don't know how. That was locked in pretty good.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
Two.
She's got her
Three.
Up.
She might just have broken her arm. That wouldn't surprise me one bit, Cole.
Check out the aggression from Becky.
Back in the ring again. Just an unrelenting.
She might just have broken her arm.
We're going to take the arm out of the equation here.
Michael, you can literally see the arm throbbing from here.
The faraway slam.
Four.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Reversal by Becky Lynch.
Seven. Eight. One. Two. Three. Four.
Becky is showing her stuff right now, big time.
Six.
She goes for the cover.
Another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal.
Becky Lynch setting up for the
big spine buster.
Big spine buster.
Here she goes.
By Becky Lynch. Nice takedown by Becky, looking for the armbar.
Disarmor! It's gotta be over.
Locked in. This will break your arm in a hurry. Becky Lynch taking in the moment as we look back at what unfolded.
Singles win here, guys.
Talk about making your presence felt in the match. Wow, what a win.
With that win in the books, we must now move on.
more than just say it. You gon' have to do less for you. Tell mama you know I always want you to. You gon' have to do more than just say it. You gon' have to do less for you. Tell mama you know I. So you gon' need to do more than just.